parent strongly cautioned. The following programs are intended for mature audiences over the age of 18. These programs may contain some material that many parents would not find suitable for children and may include intense violence, sexual situations, coarse language, and suggestive dialogue.
Was a baller. I wish I had a girl who looked good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6-4 ball. I wish I was like 6'9" so I could get with Leo. She cause she don't know me, but yo, she's really fine. You know I see her all the time, everywhere I go, and even in my dreams, I can scheme a way to make her mine. Cause I know she's living fat. Her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball, so how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked, and in some cases never picked at all. So I just lean up on the wall, or sit up in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch their man ball. Dag y'all, I never understood black, why the dots get the fly girls, and me I get the hood rats. I tell them scats, skittles, kabobble. Got hit with a body, sit in a hospital for talking that mess.
Yes, yes, yes. I just created my latest obby on Roblox. Now time to go test it. Oh cool, I just got more viewers on Twitch. Now I'm gonna troll some noobs by saying random shit on my fake troll account, lol. But before that I'm going to teasy my obby. Now let's hit play. Okay, now it's loading in.
Jordan.
Oh shit, mum, what are you doing here?
First off all, watch your language. Also, oh my freaking god. What the hell are you doing? Jordan. I thought I told you that you are not allowed to play on your computer right now while grounded. Now get off the computer right now. You know you are not supposed to play on the computer such as Roblox while you're grounded for stealing my credit card and maxing it out to buy that stupid fake money Robux thingy, whatever the damn thing is called.
Oh come on mum, first of all, it's called Robux, and second of all, I just wanted to make my avatar more cool and sexy for them girls out there. And third of all, I am almost 20 years old and I can now do whatever the hell I want. Also, I'm streaming on Twitch right now, so get out.
No. I don't wanna hear it. First off all, you are still my son no matter how old you are, and you're still living under my roof after you've been kicked out of college. And you will obey my rules. Second of all, your 1 month of your punishment isn't done yet. You are still grounded for another 2 weeks. Third of all, I've been hearing from your sister and her friends and others that you've been online dating and trolling them and others on the internet online as well lately. And that you have been going on porn sites and watching hentai videos. Which I will definitely not allow. This is very unacceptable behavior and you're grounded for another 2 months. Now get your lazy ass off the computer or I'm going to cut the internet and smash your phone, computer, and Xbox. Get off right now.
You know that Alyssa and her dumb bitch ass friends and the other people you're talking about are both lying to you.
Not true. They've all showed me proof and all the evidence and snitched on you correctly. They've showed me all the trolling you've been doing to them. Now get off now. Now. Now.
No, and I got 3 words for you, mum.
Oh really? Then say it.
Fuck off, cunt.
Jordan Timothy Sanchez? How dare you curse back at me? Guess what again? You're grounded for another 2 months. Go to bed right now and I'm turning off the internet for you and smashing all your electronics.
No mum, please don't turn off the internet and smash my computer and Xbox. I paid a lot of money on those and I promise I will be good.
Too bad, so sad. You're a very bad boy and I'm sick and tired of your stupid shit. Now go to fuck to bed.
Fine, I don't care. You people are a bunch of shitholes anyways.
What did you just say?
Nothing mum.
That's what I thought. Go to bed right now. And I am cutting off the internet right now.
No 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 no. My internet is now gone. Now I can't go back on Roblox to test my obby. God damn it.
Ha 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 ha. That's what you get for trolling me and my friends, you dumb twit.
Shut the fuck up, you snitch. You bitch ass slut.
Make that 3 months, Jordan. and I'm taking your phone, computer, and Xbox away and smashing it. And you leave his room right now. And thank you for telling me this and showing me evidence.
No problem, Mom. That should show him not to mess with me.
Yeah, fuck you, Alyssa.
Jordan, I said go to bed. I'm now taking your phone, computer and Xbox away and breaking them and it's final.
Brewer, whatever. You guys make me sick anyways. Brewer, this fucking sucks. Why the fuck this my big sister had to rat on me like that? And those other motherfuckers telling snitching on me as well. You know what, this calls for revenge.
I wonder what the hell is Jordan's deal. Why does he have to be a bitch to me all the time?
I already punished him and I have no clue. But I swear he's acting like his father.
Wait, what? What even happened to our dad? You never even wanted to tell us anything about him. Like I haven't seen him ever since I was little.
Welp. Alyssa, it's a long story. I think it's time to tell you what happened to him. So, about 26 years ago, when we were just got out of high school, I first met your father when he first got his job at the same office as me.
Hi. My name is Wendy. Welcome to this office.
Hello, Wendy. Nice to meet you too. My name is Dave. How are you today?
I am doing great, thank you. How about you?
Just all right. How old are you, by the way?
You do know that it's kinda rude to ask a woman their age, right? But however, I am a college student and I'm 18 years old.
Hey, I just started college too. I'm almost 18 and a half right now. Nice to meet you, Wendy.
Nice to meet you too, Dave.
Hey, Wendy. Ready for our date night?
Yes, honey. I love you.
I love you too, Wendy.
This wedding day will be the best days of our lives.
It sure will, baby.
Hey, babe. Can you help with the laundry? Wait a second. Oh my god.
Oh. Sweetheart. It's not what it looks like.
Yes. It's exactly what it looks like. First the drinking. Then the smoking and partying all night.
Stay the fuck away from me, you fucking pervert. Don't ever talk to me or call me. And if you come near me again, I am calling the cops on you, you goddamn pedophile.
Yeah, I suggest you leave this man.
Yeah, I agree with you, Dave's wife. I'm never letting him touch my body again.
No, baby. Don't go. Hey, what the fuck was that for?
For cheating on me. And for being a pedophile. Now do me a favor and get the fuck out of my house.
Daddy. Where are you going?
Unfortunately, kiddo. Daddy has to go away for a little while. But don't worry. Daddy will come back to you soon. Tell little Jordy I said goodbye.
Bye-bye. Daddy. Mommy. What were you two fighting about? Where is Daddy going?
It's kinda hard to explain, sweetie. Let's just say that me and Daddy are going through a difficult time and that he will no longer be with us. But for now, Mommy has your back at all times and will take good care of you too. I will always love you, Alyssa.
I love you too, Mommy. Wow. Looks like you and him were really close, it seems like. But then the only memory I saw with him is that he left the house and hasn't returned home since.
Yeah. Things with me and him were great at first. Then over a few years later he started acting very strange. Then right after Jordan was born. Only about 2 months later I've had enough with your dad of what he's became. And that's when we both filed for divorce. I try to take care of you both myself and hope you never do what your father has done. I know you would understand, but I don't even know for Jordan at the moment.
Well, I wouldn't blame Jordan for missing Dad as much as me. Because he never really got to ever see Dad. But I am still very annoyed with him about what he has done to me and my friends.
Don't worry, Alyssa. Hopefully it will be easy to help your brother out and not turn out like your father did. And it's actually a good thing that he never got to meet his father, because I don't want him to turn out like he did.
Yeah. You're right, Mom.
I'm so glad that asshole brother of yours is finally grounded from all the trolling shit of his.
Yep. Thank God. No more skanky noob Hunter 12 ever again. And my mom is going to hide all his electronics. And soon smash them.
Good for him. That should show him.
Exactly.
Oh my fucking God, where the fuck is my phone? Oh wait, I just found my electronics. The same hiding spot my mum puts it in, which is this cabinet. Now time to call Michael to help me get payback on those cocksuckers. Hey Mike Marrett, I need your help.
What is it, bro? I just got done jerking my dick off to hentai.
First off, cut that weird shit out. This is about getting payback on Melissa, Kareem, Jeff and the rest of their friends. Now, do you have any ideas how can I get payback on those motherfuckers?
Yeah sure, but why are you so pissed off?
Because of Alyssa and Kareem and their friends all ratted me out for trolling them online and got me grounded for 3 months. Now I can't play Roblox anymore and my mum is going to smash my computer and Xbox and I just got my hobby done that I haven't tested.
Aw man, that sucks. I agree with getting payback for those assholes. But why your super hot sister Alyssa?
Can you fucking stop trying to hit on my sister and focus on the goddamn plan? I want to get payback on them right fucking now.
Okay man, geez. But I do however got a perfect plan.
Oh really? What is this plan you're thinking of?
I was thinking about making an energy drink. But not just any energy drink. How about that?
Oh okay, go on.
So basically we get some ingredients like some fruity things just like that for different flavors. But that's not all. We add a couple of laxatives, dog piss, and cum in the drinks and I have a special potion that will eliminate the taste of piss and cum. So now when we sell it to those shitholes, they'll be shitting their pants, pissing themselves, and possibly even cum as well. That should teach those assholes a lesson for getting you grounded.
Okay, half of this plan really grossed me out. But that is the best prank I've ever heard. Those motherfuckers will cry to their mamas. And that should teach them for snitching by telling my mum. Thank you so much, Michael.
No problem, Jordan.
But I also need another favor from you. Can you jump a couple of those assholes too and scare them?
Sure thing, Jordan. I'll let you know when the drinks are done.
Okay, cool. I'll make some drinks as well so we can make some profit from those cocksuckers. See ya then, Mike.
See ya then, Jordan.
Now I'm gonna call that one girl that just gave me her phone number 3 days ago. Hello, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Alexa.
Oh, cool. How are you today?
I'm doing alright. How about you?
I'm doing great, sweetie. Thank you. By the way, my name is Jordan. We met each other 3 nights ago on Twitch.
Oh yeah, I remember you. We first met on Roblox and I gave you my user on Omegle. But yeah, I had to say it so many times because of the stupid crappy tags bullshit. But we talked on Twitch as well.
Oh yeah, that's right. Anyways, wanna come over to my house so we can make out and have sex?
Wait a sec, what? How old are you?
I'm 18 and you?
Oh my god. I'm a 14-year-old. And you're an 18-year-old and you're already hitting on me and wanting to have sex with a minor. I thought you called so we can Twitch again on Roblox.
Oops, sorry for that misunderstanding. We can definitely play together on Roblox and Twitch, right?
Nope. I can't believe I just met a pedophile on the internet. I'm now telling my parents and reporting on you on Roblox, Twitch, wherever else you're on to the cops. And I'm also blocking you as well. I am now having you blocked. And I am blocking this number as well. So now you better stay the fuck away from me, you pervert.
No, please. I'm sorry. It was just a big misunderstanding. God fucking damn it. Rejected again. This is another reason why I should take revenge on assholes that deceived me. It's just not fair. You ready to make some profit on those losers yet, Mike?
Oh hell yeah, I'm ready. I got the ingredients too.
Perfect. These energy drinks should teach those motherfuckers a lesson not to mess with me. Now time to mix the stuff in and add some flavors.
That's right. This is going to be fun.
Yeah. Plus my sister won't even know what we are planning, because she is still sleeping.
Damn, I see this plan is gonna work already. Also, whatever happened to your dad?
I have no clue exactly. But I was heard that he was killed in a car crash when I was only 2 months old in December of 2003. And I really never got to meet him ever again since.
Aw man, that's sad.
I know, right? I wish I could see him again.
Who is that at the door?
Hey Kareem, wanna buy my all new energy drink?
Yes, sure. I'll take two of every flavor.
Okay, that would be $28.
Here ya go. I can't wait to try theses.
You ready to get some gains, V?
Hell yeah, I'm ready, bro.
Hey guys, are y'all interested in buying some Maruts?
Ah, what the hell are Maruts?
It's this new energy drink I've made, and it's 10,000 times better than that Red Bull and Monster Energy.
10,000 times better. What flavors you got, and what's in them?
Well, it's a top secret. We got red, blue, green, orange, purple, white, and black Monster. $6 each, and if I were you, I'll wait till you get some to try it, because it will make you more stronger in your sleep.
Oh, okay, I'll take two greens and two purples to go.
Okay, that will be $24.
Here ya go. Yo, Leo and Esmeralda, we got some new energy drinks called Maruts.
Cool, let's get some. Give me a green one.
I'd like to take a purple one as well.
Those energy drinks were so good, and oh my god, holy shit, I'm not feeling so good. Ah.
It's such a beautiful day today. Just chilling in the park. Right, Morty? It sure is, bro. What can even go wrong this day? Who knows, bro? Hopefully nothing bad will happen today. Well, I'm gonna go walk for a little bit. Oh, that sounds cool. I'll be here chillin'. Sounds cool. I'll be right back. Oh. Hi, Jordan. What do you got there?
Hey, Jeff. Are you interested into buying a super cool brand new very tasty energy drink?
I don't know. Like, what do you mean new energy drink?
Oh yes, yeah, so, this new energy drink called Jord's Raids is a brand new drink that me and a friend of mine just invented ourselves. Now we would like to offer you, if you like to buy any in the flavors, and they come in apple, blueberry, cherry, cinnamon, orange, lemon, lime, strawberry, raspberry, watermelon, pineapple, coconut, kiwi, and mango.
Okay, no offense, bro. But who the hell puts cinnamon in an energy drink?
Just pick a goddamn flavor already. I mean, you can choose any flavor you want.
Oh wait, I got it. Can I have 5 watermelon, 4 lemon, 3 mango, and 2 apple and strawberry, please?
Excellent choices. That will be $20.
Here ya go. Pleasure doing business with you, Jordan. Yo, Morty. The best thing just happened today. Oh cool, what is it? And yo, what do you got there? I was about to get to that part. So this dude named Jordan, he invented his own sports energy drink, and then he sold me a couple of flavors. Wanna try some when we get home?
Yeah, sure, bro. I'm so hyped for them new drinks. Let's head home right now. I can't wait to try these drinks.
Guys, no, don't.
Wait, why? Me and Jeff were about to try them.
Because they're bad. They cause laxatives and other problems to your body, and there's really sussy stuff in those drinks as well.
Bro, what the fuck? So Jordan and that Marut has been scamming us with these drinks that will cause us problems. I'll rip their fucking head off.
Yes, I told all of our friends to not drink those. And I found very interesting on the internet. Before Dave left the neighboring, I got his DNA, I found something horrific about him and Jordan.
Yeah, Jeff is on the computer right now. I'll get him to go find Umbeck, and he can come after Jordan. Bro, don't drink those drinks because they're bad. Also, you gotta find Dave. We need him to get back at Jordan and Mike.
Just found him. He's in the Sandovilleville Motel. Now time to get back at Jordan. Yo, Dave.
What the fuck do you want? You. And that clan has already ruined my life enough. And thanks to all of you. My girlfriend broke up with me and I had to sell that place and move here. Now what do you dumbasses want?
Well, Kareem did a DNA test on you and it's revealed that you have a son.
Oh. I have a son? Because you know I have been divorced for almost 20 years and I've been having trouble finding a girl ever since.
Yes, his name is Jordan Sanchez. He should be somewhere around town somewhere, and also you need to get back at Mike Marut as well.
Fine. I'll do it, I guess. But let me get drunk first. And you better not be fooling me.
Okay, so I just texted her to come here. Once Michaela comes, I'll scare her. Boo. Oh shit, it's you, Dave.
That's right. I've heard about your scumshit drink, so now I caught your ass, so no good luck running from the cops.
No, please, don't tell the cops.
Yeah, you're my bitch now.
So Jordan, wanna explain what the fuck are in these drinks?
Why don't you see for yourself?
Holy shit, that tastes so good, but I also tasted cum and dog piss.
That's right, I put in some laxatives, dog piss, and cum in those drinks. This is for revenge for telling on my mum and getting me grounded, so take that.
You fucking dickhead, now give us our money back right now.
No.
Okay everyone, attack this fraud.
Wait, there's laxatives, piss and cum in those. Oh god, I'm gonna.
Give us our money back right now, you cunt. Or we will kick your ass.
No, fuck off.
Give us our fucking money. You know Kareem is now in the hospital again thanks to you. You won't get away with this, Jordan.
Everyone, after Jordan.
Everyone riot until we get our money back.
Oh, this is gonna get wild.
Man, this protest is going insane. How could they scam us like that? Good thing I never tried one.
I know, right? Guys, keep chasing after Jordan and find Michael and throw shit at them for our money. Holy crap, there are helicopters and more police are coming. Yo guys, look at that big TV on that building. Dave is on the news.
Breaking news. Tonight's filled with riots in Sandoval over some sort of energy drink and streets are tearing up and...
Sir? I need to get on live.
Ah sir, I don't even know who you are. But we are in the middle of a news broadcast and...
I said I need to get on live, so now get your ass out. Hey Jordan. Do you hear me?
Holy shit, it's Dave Umbeck.
That's right son. I'm coming to that riot downtown right now for all the stupid shit you've done. And you're gonna pay.
Bah, son, what the hell is going on?
Hello? Son?
The fuck you're talking about? I am not your son, so leave me the fuck alone, you goddamn pedophile.
Don't. You. Ever. Slap me again. My little Jordy.
What the fuck? I am not your little Jordy. Plus you know I bet you're the one that killed my father when I was a toddler.
No, that's not true. Because you know why? Because I am your father.
Wait, what? No, this can't be true. This can't be fucking happening to me.
Yes, it's fucking true. Your mother left and divorced me when you were 2 months old. And I just did a DNA test and they don't lie. I have it right here. So since now I found my real son, so now. Let's go home. You're now my custody and you are so grounded big time.
No,
Jordan, no.
Hands up. We just found the person that thought of the idea and produced and sold the hazardous energy drinks right here.
Well, sir, I can explain it.
Tell it to the judge. You're now under arrest.
Yay. Jordan got taken away by Dave's custody and Michael gets the slammer.
Yes, finally. Peace without them. The apocalypse is over.
Y'all can thank me. I was the one that found Jordan, his father, and Mike getting arrested to jail. But what the hell has happened to the town?
Well, we tried to go after Jordan and Michael Marut for refunds of Jordrades and Maruts and then they caused a riot. But thank you so much, man, for getting their asses out.
My pleasure, bro.
Well, 90 days to go until my court trial. This sure gonna suck.
Yo, Mikey Marut. Wanna see my cock?